Surprised Dan's not going for the takedown again. Although he seems to be doing okay with the striking as well. Don taking some shots, but answering back. There it is. Both, that was a great exchange there. Calvin with the underhook now. Oh, nice knee to the face. Calvin caught Don square in the face of that knee.
And now
Calvin's winding up now. Don's got to tie him up and drop him. And he does. Appears if Calvin gave the best of that one. Out of that exchange, Calvin definitely seemed to be a little bit more dominant.